Aloha, I'm Andy and in this video I will show why I did the SSD upgrade for the HP Notebook 15AY011NQ. Like I promised in my last video, I will show the Kingston A400 SSD versus Hitachi TravelStar Z5K500 HDD benchmark. I made the benchmark on the HP Notebook 15AY011NQ. The operating system is Windows 10 Professional X64 Edition. The benchmark results may be slightly different on a more powerful PC configuration. I did the benchmark with the Crystal Disk Mark software with 1 GB file. In the right side is the HDD from Hitachi TravelStar Z5K500 family. The exact product code is H5450507E380. In the left side is the Kingston A400, 240 GB SSD. The exact product code is SA400S37240G. Like you see, the SSD is about 5 times faster than the mechanical HDD. In real-life application, the notebook is booting much faster, the programs opening faster, the internet browsing experience is much better, the YouTube videos are loading instantly, for that you need a good internet connection to, which I have. So if you don't store many files on your HDD, this 240 GB Kingston A400 SSD is the perfect upgrade for this notebook. I made a boot time test with the Kingston SSD and the boot time is about 32 seconds, with the mechanical HDD was about 93 seconds. Sit back, relax and enjoy the video. So these are the results for this benchmark. Like I said, the results may be slightly different on a more powerful PC configuration. Thanks for watching, don't forget to share, comment, like, and subscribe. See you next time, goodbye.